This is a bike theft alarm. The vehicle theft detection machine is an essential kit to reduce the number of increased theft of a vehicle, which is commonly known as anti-theft kit. Theft prevention and safety measure can be provided by using digital ignition lock with a highly efficient sensors like ADXL335. This is a ADXL335 sensor, which is an accelerometer sensor. It is a small, thin and low power sensor. It has a 3 accelerometer. This is a LM358, which is a comparator IC. This is used to compare input reference voltage according to output state will change. We used here 9-volt battery, but comparator need 5-volt supply voltage. For the conversion of 9-volt to 5-volt, we need here 7805 voltage regulator. 100 microfarad capacitor used here for a noise reduction. Yellow LED is a power LED. Transistor BC547 is an NPN transistor, which is used for the drive buzzer. The sensor ADXL335 has a 3 axis, XY and Z axis. The logic is that at which particular axis we connect a pin, when it move or a bend, the buzzer is on. Now we connect battery. When bike position is changed according to its axis, it gives alarm, as you can see. We can set here axis as a X axis. When it changes position, the buzzer is on. Thank you.